Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The honorable judges, my honorable the English speech contest organizing committee, Tahfidzul Quran Islamic Boarding School of Cinta Rasulullah Jombang. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asrofil anbiya'i wal mursalin sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabi ajma'in amma ba'du. Ladies and gentlemen, standing over here, I would like to give my thanks to Allah the Almighty, who has given me and you all His mercies and blessings, without stopping days to days, hours to hours, even second to second. Then, salawat to be our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, our messenger, who has given us many teaching to live in this world and hereafter. Without those all, we never be here in the speech competition. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I will introduce myself before delivering my speech. My name is Widya Warohma. I'm a representative from Ibnu Umar Islamic Boarding School, Pacitan Regency. On this occasion, I will deliver a speech. The theme is imitating the glory of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the process of forming the character of the younger generation who are Islamic and able to answer the challenge of the times. Ladies and gentlemen, Allah said in the Holy Quran, Al-Azab 21, A'udhu billahi minasyaitanir rajim, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Laqad kana lakum fi rasulillahi uswatun hasanatul liman kana yarjullaha wal yawmal akhir wal yawmal akhir wa dzakarallaha katsira. Verily in the messengers of Allah have a good example for him who look into Allah and the last day and remember Allah much. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a good role model for Muslim. We need to imitate the attitude of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as the next generation of the nation. There are four exemplary qualities process of forming the character of the younger generation of the successor of an Islamic nation, namely siddiq or honest, amanah or trustworthy, tabligh or broadcast, and fadonah or intelligent. First, siddiq or honest. As the younger generation, we must apply an honest attitude in imitating the attitude of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Honest is not only in word and deeds. Honest is very important as the foundation that will create confidence and correct in facing the changing times in digital era. Second, amanah or trustworthy. The nature of the trust encourages the younger generation to be responsible from themselves, society, and the environment. This trait we will self-strike and improve the quality of the social relationship. As a young generation who apply a role in the development of Islam, they must have a trustworthy creative to be able to face challenges in this digital era. Third, public or broadcast. In this case, the young generation must be able to convey the good, correct Islamic teaching in accordance with the Sharia. Like a businessman must be a great marketer and be a superior speaker. In this digital era, the younger generation must be also keep up with the times, but must be able to filter between hoax news and not, in order to create unity in Muslim or the religions. Fourth, fatona or intelligent. In this digital era, As the next generation explain your they must have a ability to see things from a different perspective. We are also encouraged to study hard to increase knowledge. This is our main task as students. From this will come creativity, ideas, and instinct. In this era, we are recruited to smart in the terms of using technology. That has developed rapidly if we rapidly the attitude of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who is fatana, then we will be wise in using technology.
Trade is the basis of the personality of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which makes him the main figure with all the values of goodness. Her characteristic as the foundation, the young generation of the nation's successor must be able to meet the challenge of the times. Ladies and gentlemen, the young generation of the Islamic nation's successor can do it. The young generation of the nation's successor must be able to answer the challenge of the times. By imitating the glory of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we believe that as a young generation, we can walk in accordance with the times, with the teaching of Islam. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what I can say today. As human being, I realize that I can avoid the mistakes. So I apologize to you all, and I don't forget to say thanks to much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.